If you want to go into dark mode in Adobe Acrobat Reader, it's much harder than it needs to be. So we're going to do two things to make it work. First, we'll make sure that the actual Acrobat Reader is in dark mode. Then we'll make sure the text is white and the background is black. So let's do the reader first. This isn't too bad. Left-hand corner, go to Menu, and we're looking for View. Right there, View, and then go down to Display Theme, and you can change it to whatever you want. The system theme, that's what it's set right now, whatever Windows, whatever my computer has. And then I'm gonna take it to dark gray. So now we have dark mode for the application, but not the document. And it is kind of nice. It makes the document pop out, but we'd really like to have the document black with white text. At least that's what I'd like. So here's what you have to do. Go to Menu again, go down to Preferences. So you get to the preferences. Now we're going to replace document colors. So we're in accessibility. Make sure you go into the accessibility menu item here, replace document colors. And I want the page background, make that black. And then the document text, I want that to be white. And make sure that you don't have this checked. Because if you have this checked, here's what you'll get. This will be kind of gray. It won't be white. So let's go back, Menu, Preferences, we're in Accessibility, and let's check that off there, leave everything the way it is, say OK, and now we have what I would call a true dark mode. Why this is made so complicated, I'm not quite sure, but that's how you do it. If you have a better way, please leave a comment, let me know. This is Dr. B, turning on dark mode in Adobe Acrobat Reader. Thanks for watching.